Malin. Oh, skipping away. And it's in! Real Madrid firmly in charge here.
Well, as you can see, what a good bit of play this is. The build-up is excellent. One and two touch passing, clever movement and a fairly simple finish. Great team goal.
Malin, he must finish. Ronaldo! A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping. It's absolutely magnificent.
A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of...
Ronaldo. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let-up here.
Well, when you see this again, the defending just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it, and suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger area, and they don't reorganise themselves, and that's why the ball's in the back of their net. Connection, and it's really poor technique in the end.
And the referee says that will do it. It's the end of the game, and it's a victory for Real Madrid. Their fans are going to be happy with this.